this one, Wei.
You got the stuff? Let me see the stuff.
Of course I got the stuff. You think I come for a drug deal without drugs? My shit is the best. Check it out.
Money's on the boat. Follow me.
Maybe a loop?
Nah, she's fucking me out.
Oh shit.
Sorry, baby. It's fun.
Oh,
Hey, what the fuck are you doing down here?
I live here. I gotta sleep. Get to boat. Drum.
Get out of here.
Oh. Come on, man. Come on, man. I gotta.
Go more. Ah, oh, God. That's disgusting. Oh, shit.
Popstar supplier?
I got him, and so did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline, at least. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the triad. Watch your back, Wei.
Great.
Charge Popstar and his top lieutenants. Conspiracy, trafficking, possession, and murder. He'll get life. And we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. You've done more to stop drugs coming into Hong Kong than half the narcotics squad combined.
We'll be right back.
have a car in here? Hey, what can I do for you? Oh, I wish I could live your life. Just for one day.
For you.
You guys smell something? I do. Just a sexy cologne, sure. You know what happens to rats, Way?
Yeah, I heard. Conroy gave me all the details when he was helping me out on that mini.
You're so sad! Who the fuck do you think you are, huh? You come in out of nowhere and suddenly our guys start to get arrested? He ratted out Popstar Winston. I know he did.
Oh, you're gonna do no more. This motherfucker right here is a snitch.
Is that right, Ming?
You fucking rat. I sent you to Popstar, and now he's in jail.
Yeah? And who stands to gain the most from that? You're gonna take over Popstar's whole ketamine racket now. No more scraps for you. You'll supply the whole city with drugs. You and Dog Eyes. Popstar's gone, but you're still dealing, aren't you? So who's supplying you?
Are you guys actually listening to this asshole? He's a rat. He's a fucking rat.
Take him to Hong Kong, young lad. Stop. You're still working for that bastard, aren't you, man?
Wait, Winston, I swear.
You're always a dirty fucker, man.
Come inside, my wall. My wall.
Fucking rat. Clean that up. Loyalty's important, Way. Never forget that. You get in this business for yourself, you're bound to end up like little Lanta.
On this one, Way.
Yeah.
trying to learn Kung Fu, but I keep getting clobbered.
I found one of your statues.
The snake. I am grateful. Did you enjoy your time in the States?
It was all right.
To have two homes is to have two souls. So they say.
What if you never feel at home anywhere?
Then I think you must guard your soul carefully, so as not to lose it. What would you like to learn?
I'm ashamed to call myself a teacher here.
Come look at it, Jamal.
Your failure is truly breathtaking. Faster!
Paperless is here.
Harder! How can we learn?
Stop by again if you find one of my steps.
About to hear Burnt Out from Cinematic.
We got an AR in progress. Is there a tactical unit available?
PTU en route, please stand by.
Thank God you're here! Come on, baby! What have you got?
Thank you. Son of a bitch!
Son of a bitch!